For this experiment, you're going to need cornstarch and water. Now you're gonna mix the two and make up this non-Newtonian solution. Look at this right here. It's a solid and a liquid at the same time. It has these crazy properties. You can kind of see as it pours out here, it behaves differently. If you put it under stress or you add pressure to it, it behaves like a solid, but if you let your hand flow in, it behaves like a liquid. So it's kind of both a solid and a liquid at the same time. Now, if you were to add energy to this, to vibrate it a little bit or to tip it back and forth, it gives you some pretty cool kind of shapes, and that's what I want to show you how to do today. So we took the cornstarch and we added just a little coloring to it, so we're gonna make this orange, so this looks great. And now you're gonna need a stereo. No, not your stereo. You need to find this at like a garage sale or a thrift shop or something. But I found a speaker that I removed from a bigger cabinet. So we have the speaker hooked up to an amplifier. Again, both things I found at a garage sale. And now what you need to know is I have a frequency generator. So it creates these frequencies that are here. Ah, that vibration that's there. That's exactly what we want. All right, so here's the setup. Got a bag, and I'm gonna put the bag over it like this because I don't wanna pour the cornstarch directly into there. And we're gonna tape the bag in place here so it's like your own little stem project. And now inside goes the cornstarch like this, not too much. Oh, that feels like just about right. Excellent, so now watch what happens when we add some of that energy. Listen, watch what happens. Look at this, look at the vibration that's there. When we add vibration, look at what we get. We get these cornstarch monsters that just appear as they move around. As you change the frequency, you get a different vibration, yikes. And the bottom line is you're going to get cornstarch everywhere. Why? Because it's a Steve Spangler experiment. It's a great project to be able to do with your young scientists with materials that are kind of fun to go out and find. I'm Steve Spangler, and that's your Noisy Science Minute.